Welcome back, folks. It's our Lady Gaga special, and before she closes the show with an exclusive medley of Born This Way and Judas, we're going to be finding out a bit more about fashion and what the future holds for the most sought-after lady in the business. Come on. You're very elegant with that teacup, I have to say.
Thank
very
you.
Very elegant.
I learned from Paul.
Oh, I gave you lessons.
He said that this used to belong to Queen Mary.
It did. It was part of a tea set. The royal
Better
family don't know I've got it, like, but they did. Prison for me after this. I love this look. This is wonderful. This is slightly Parisian dominatrix.
Oh, thank you. Yeah. Yes, I like to slap them around.
Do you have a very hands-on approach when it comes to designing the outfits? Have you got a fixed idea what you want?
It's not fixed. It sort of runs
Flexible,
around and I have to catch it. Nothing's ever really planned out.
Yeah.
We just sort of go for it. And even today here at Paul O Grady, the House of Gaga's all here, and the minute we get it all right, we all go, yes, yes, go!
Tell me about the House of Gaga.
The House of Gaga is my dream come true. It is my closest friends in the world. They travel with me everywhere I go, and we just talk creative and have a conversation about art all day long. And we just create and make music, and we make clothing, and we design the sets together. And that was always my dream, that I would have my real functioning Warholian factory, which is why it's been so exciting to now be directing my own videos with the house. We're just a full functioning creative
like a family as well
engine. Yeah. Yes.
Are you surprised by the fuss that's around some of the outfits that you wear?
Yes.
Yeah, I mean,
such a fuss.
Exactly, like the meat outfit. Whoa.
Know why. Well, it's not so different from leather, is it?
No, not really.
Just saying.
What ambitions have you got left to fulfill? I remember when you were on the Tea Time show and I came in and you were rehearsing on your own with the piano. And I sat down with you and I said, why don't you sing the blues?
I know. I was actually going to sing you a blues song today, but I have to promote my album.
Oh, that's okay. Well, next time, yeah?
Yes, next time I will.
How do you relax? What do you do when you get time off? Do you just spend it with friends and have a drink and watch TV?
Well, the House of Gaga, they are my friends, so we just have a bottle of wine and talk shit. Just like the rest of you do.
Gaga, I tell you.
Yeah.
This is a strange question to ask a 25-year-old, but what would you like your lasting legacy to be?
My lasting legacy?
Yeah.
I would like for someday, when you are the same age as me, we're all, I don't know, 65 together.
I'll be pushing up daisies then.
That's okay. Daisies are lovely.
That they are. Not you pushing them up, though.
No. I would like for you to tell your children and those that you love that she was fearless and she loved us and cared about us so much and she never gave up on her dreams and never gave up on us.
All those years ago, I was mad for you, and I'm even madder for you today. It's a real treat to see you again, it really is.
I just feel so happy to be... This has been, I just have to say this, this has been one of the easiest television shows for me to come on because everyone here was so free about the creative.
Yeah, do it.
There was not a lot of hoopla.
Yeah.
You know, it was really great. It was so open-minded and so free, and I appreciate that so much because it allows me to puncture a hole in the bubble of pop, and I feel very viciously that I must do that.
Well, you've certainly done that. Listen, it's lovely to see you. Don't leave it too long till we next meet.
Yeah. I won't. I will be
you
back.
Promise?
Yes.
You promise?
Maybe we'll do a show.
You're on. You're definitely on. Ladies and gentlemen, please. Let's hear it. Lady Gaga, come on. Give me a big kiss.
Thank you.
And you, sauce. Now then, get ready for your last performance. So, tell me, have you had a good night? Yeah? Well, you lot have had the hottest seat in town. Not only has she already given us three belters, she's about to perform a very special medley just for this evening. Personally, I don't want it to end. I could talk to her all night. But here she is performing Born This Way and Judas. Show your appreciation, please. One last time for Lady Gaga.
It doesn't matter.
if you love him, or capital H-I-M.
My mama told me when I was young, we're all on superstars. She wore my hair with my lipstick on, and the glass of her wine. There's nothing wrong with loving who you are, she said, because it made you perfect, babe. So hold your head, girl, and you'll go far.
Just be a queen, don't be a drag, just be a queen, don't be.
Judas, Judas.
Something's pulling me away from you.